and told me everything I did. Is not this the Christ? Judge Judy said, you can't be a witness unless you were there. You can't give another person testimony like they can. In order for you to be a witness, you gotta be there. How many of you are witness that I'm blood washed right where I'm standing right now? There's no doubt about it! A witness is a testimony that you know God is.
Yes, sir.
Christ lives in me. The hope of glory. Because I believe in the blood of Jesus, I'm an overcomer. Christ will present me faultless and blameless because I believe. Let's make sure our testimony lines up with the word of God. Never confess lack. Never confess doubt. Never confess unbelief. Get the word of God in your spirit and say what God's word says. Once that promise gets into your spirit, God will bring you up to that promise because of the blood. All right. Some people believe that you can get to heaven without going to Christ. That's not scripture. The Bible says he's the only one, he's the only way, he's the door. If you belong to never go to a church, don't believe in the blood. But he's the only one that can present you faultless. But most of all, your works will not save you. Your church will not save you. Your membership will not save you. Only the blood of Jesus. I like that. Christ, yes,
and raised the dead. Suffer, bled, and died. Got up from the grave. Christ did it all.
Yes.
Now I am free. Christ did it all. I got the victory.
Let me see a minute.
But most of all, I have eternal life.
It's this song.
And raise the dead, suffer, bled, and die.
a judgment. When people stand at the white throne judgment, can you imagine how the Father would judge when he says, I gave Christ. I felt his pain. He endured his suffering. You might be free. And you chose not to believe. Christ paid it all. He went all in. The Bible said God poured out on him the fierceness of his wrath. He that knew no sin became sin. And when he on the cross said, my God, my God, why have you forsaken me? He did it for you. He did it for me. As often as you partake, remember, Christ did it all.
Oh, oh, Christ did it all. Oh, 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 he healed the sick.
With every one.
And raised the dead.
See his Lord Jesus.
Suffered. Bled and died. But then he got up.
But if he opened the door. Open the door, our front, one of the side doors. We're going to let the angels go to the community. There'll be one that says, if Christ will come now, I'm not sure I'll make it. You can know you have passed from life to death simply by knowing that you have received the cleansing of the blood of Jesus. Wouldn't there be one? It's so come now.
Jesus paid it all. Oh, to him I owe.
With every one.
Sin have left a crimson stain. He washed me white.
Don't let today pass you by without knowing Christ as your personal Savior. Again, would there be one? You are a backslider.
Right.
If you're not sure, be sure. I want a young person to come stand with her. I get a young person to come stand with her.
This rock is Jesus. He is the one.
Is there anyone else? Put your arm around him. Put your arm around him. Just let him know. Amen.
Be very sure.
There'll be another.
Be very sure.
Some of you, the tour people, know you're not right. You ever read testimony of people that God have shown hell? And he's never seen it. Then God had to take that thing, the pain away. Even though they're saved, he had the super had to take that pain away and that smell away.